Just like Newton's first law states, an object in motion, which is clear, stays in motion.